shall come out from the stump of Jesse, and a branch shall grow out of his roots.
The Spirit of the Lord shall rest on you,
the Spirit of wisdom and understanding,
the Spirit of counsel and might,
the Spirit of knowledge and the fear of the Lord.
His delight shall be in the fear of the Lord.
He shall not judge by what his eyes see, or decide by what his ears hear. But with righteousness he shall judge the poor, and decide with equity for the meek of the earth.
He shall strike the earth with the rod of his mouth, and with the breath of his lips he shall kill the wicked.
Righteousness shall be the belt around his waist, and faithfulness the belt around his loins.
The wolf shall live with the lamb, the leopard shall lie down with the calf and the lion and the fountain together, and a little child shall lead them.
The cow and the bear shall graze, their young shall lie down together.
And the lion shall eat the straw like the ox.
The nursing child shall play over the hole of the ass.
And the weaned child shall put its hands on it at his doom.
They will not hurt or destroy on all of my holy mountain.
For the earth will be full of knowledge of the Lord, as the waters come to the sea.